I'm gonna do with all these?
You can sell them.
To who? Sell underwear?
Yeah, people that don't have no underwear.
I'm sorry, I can't buy underwear from somebody. I'm sorry.
Why? They're not even you.
They're creeping me out. There's hair on them. I can't do it.
Where
I'm sorry.
Where is the hair?
Hair.
There. And there.
Well, I mean, I have a brush in the bag.
I can't buy underwear from somebody unless I buy it from a store. That's me. I can't do it.
Well, how do you know nobody else?
Because I'm not going to sit here and display underwear in my store.
I'm not grasping the concept. Like,
it's not that difficult to understand that I'm not interested in your underwear or your bras, and I'm not interested in pawning them. I'm not interested in displaying them. I'm not interested in having them in the store of a
marriage.
End of story. Enough said. When I say no, it's no.